Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn how to convert kilometer per hour to meters per minute. This is a requested video and we are going to solve two examples here. So let's start with our first example. Let's convert 48 kilometer per hour to meters per minute. So for this conversion, we should know two standard conversions, which are 1 kilometer is 1000 meters and 1 hour is 60 minutes. So these two standard conversions we are going to use to convert 48 kilometer per hour to meters per minute. So 48 kilometer per hour we can write like this: 48 kilometer over hour, and 48 kilometers can be written as 48 times 1 kilometer over 1 hour. Now in place of 1 kilometer we are going to write in terms of meter, which is 1000 meter. So 48 times 1000 meters, and in place of 1 hour we are going to write 60 minutes, because we need meters per minute. So here we are going to write 60 minutes. Now this gets cancelled. 6 times 1 and 6 times 8. So this will become 800 meters per minute. So 48 kilometers per hour is equal to 800 meters per minute. This is our answer. Now let's take one more example. Here let's convert 102.34 kilometer per hour to meters per minute. Here too we should know two standard conversions, which is 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter and 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. Now 102.34 kilometer per hour can be written as this, and then 102.34 kilometer is equal to 102.34 times 1 kilometer over 1 hour. Now here in place of 1 kilometer we are going to write 1000 meters, and in place of 1 hour we are going to write 60 minutes. So these zeros gets cancelled, and after solving this comes out to be, this equals 102.34 divided by 6 meters per minute, which is equal to 1705.66 meters per minute. So our final answer is 102.34 kilometer per hour is equal to 1705.66 meters per minute. This is how we can convert kilometer per hour to meters per minute. For this conversion, we just need to remember 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter and 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. I hope this is helpful to you. Thanks for watching.